You ain't got it. I'll push on you a little bit, honey. Alright, so she got her little arms over her back. Her back there. See her little cheeks. So we're gonna roll her on the back. See if we can get those little hands out of her.
Okay, a little bit.
Turn to your left. Up on your left hand. See if we can roll her on the back.
She moves around a lot.
I'm gonna go up here and see if I can push your little arms and legs around your face. There we go. Your fluid is excellent, as always.
Oh, okay. I feel it just rolled up on me.
There
that is. Her arms are tired.
She's
looking at her moving, arching her back, moving her hands.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. And those cheeks. Yeah.
Got my lips this time.
Hey, stop making me laugh.
Yeah, my lips
look tight. Alright, let's get some still images. While we're
not able to have her moving on the video?
Yeah, if you want to purchase the video.
The kids, they
wanted
to see her moving.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because, our webcam video has her down spot, picture in picture. So it's $11 extra if you want me to email that to your email address with your picture. Oh, I've seen him flip while I'm watching.
Oh,
go
yeah.
Head down. Uh-huh. And all of a sudden, I'm looking at their butt. Yeah. They do that really quick because they're very limber. So if you think about how, like, an eel, you know, an eel just, like, can get in a bad position, they do that so that they can make it through the sperm down, see?
Yeah, it's like when they hit it, come up.
She
is. Look at her. Fluffy feet. She sure does. Go back over to the HD. I'm talking about the HD and
2.5 sound. That looks about right.
A little pulling up there. Get your feet down here.
See your leg all the way up there?
A little bit.
No, no, no. Let me see if I can make it. Really healthy with that. I'm happy about that.
I'm going to kick and slave.
I appreciate it too. You go, Dad.
I feel like the ending of this thing is going a little better than the other.
Good ending to the pregnancy is always great. Yes, you did. See, you're going to end up with you.
That's how my body is sitting in
there, isn't it? There she is. There's a little angle to it. She just kicked me pretty hard, man.
Yeah, I felt it. I was like, did you feel
it? No, I felt it. Let's see. So I get her feet down and she puts her hand back up there.
Oh,
so he's just peeking out. If she'd open her eyes, I'd show you when they open her eyes.
I was hoping she'd open her eyes too. At least one of them.
Watch and see.
She must be a little too comfortable.
She's pretty comfortable.
It's like she's trying to open the door, like,
open her eyes around a little bit.
Yeah, you know he's going to be trying to keep it on and open you up.
Actually, yeah, that's what she's doing. Oh, she got a little stubble. That's it right now. Look. See these little short spikes right there? All across here. And I mean, that's even less. But I mean, like, fuzz. That is like fuzz.
Oh, she doesn't even have no hair.
I'm telling you.
About a week do they really start running?
24.
Oh, so she just might be the one that doesn't have a lot of hair.
She might be not. And here's a heartbeat, you guys.
Oh,
It's a strong heartbeat. Mm-hmm. My heart rate is right at 147 beats per minute. Fantastic. Sure moving here.
Sikia najua unapambana ingawa wanasikia siku za usoni wakitaja jina lako pia najua unajifunza ingawa hofu imekushika rohoni bado moyo wako warudia nasonga 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 Sitakubali kuzama Nina nguvu ya kugarama Nasonga mbele 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 Wajua nasikia Siku za usoni wakitaja jina lako pia Najua unajifunza ingawa hofu imekushika rohoni bado moyo wako warudia Nasonga mbele hata giza kinitesa Nasonga mbele Najua mwanga wako